We're looking at the 30-in-1 Survival Club Kit. This is going to be your all-in-one go-to outdoor survival kit. We are going to show it in an outdoor setting as well. Just want to give you a preface of what's all inside of here first. So you're going to go ahead and open up the nice security box style design. And then on the inside here, you are going to have many things that allow you to survive with. So I'll go through them accordingly. It's going to be a long video if I go through every single item, but I'll let you see exactly what we got going on here. So here you got the parachute cord wristband. All right, so first of all, to start, we have this 18-in-1 snowflake multi-tool. Now, this tool itself is something that is perfect to use in many situations. You have your key ring that allows it to go around many things, but you also have your flathead, your Phillips head, you have all your hexes, all your hex bolt sizes, and then this tool can be used for bottle openers and cap openers. It also can be used as a wrench with the hex size in between those as well. So the snowflake is gonna be one of your go-to tools if it's necessary for you to use outdoors. You also have, like I said, your parachute cord wristband. You're gonna have your fishing line and lures. This is gonna allow you, of course, to fish if you're outdoors and you need to be able to catch something. You have your, I got some more parachute cord, it looks like. So, and the one thing that's really cool about this wristband I just noticed is it also has the compass there on the wristband as well. You have your multi-purpose tool that comes down to your spoon, your spork and fork, and also it has a knife blade here on the side. That's a pretty cool idea. So those are gonna really come in handy when it comes down to it. You got your fully functional straw. Now this is going to be up and down straw. It allows you to extend the length of it if you need to get into any type of water wells or anything like that. You have a puncher on this side, really good for breaking glass. And then you have a pen, of course, for writing anything necessary. This pen is going to be an all-around tool that that is good in many situations. That's a full-on tactical pen. That's perfect for being outdoors. You have your clasps and locks. Next, you have, this might be your flint. So I think this is gonna be your flint to start your fires. Perfect for that situation as well. You got your tactical flashlight. Needs batteries, of course, but you got your tactical flashlight extended. It's gonna allow you to use it outdoors. Of course, it comes with the batteries for your flashlight. You have your SOS whistle, so this is going to be perfect for if you're in a sticky situation and you're calling for help. It's going to be a great one to go for. You have your multi-purpose pocket knife, so that's going to be great. Same thing, you have the tack on the bottom that's going to allow you to break glass. Great thing to be able to get into. And then this is going to be one of your biggest tools overall. This is a 14-in-1 hatchet. Now, for anybody that goes out into the wilderness and knows how it is, when you're using these tools, it's something that's really important is to have something that's multi-purpose. So when it comes down to it, you have your hatchet here that's got the hatchet, or it's got the blade protector. That's a really sharp blade already to start, but you have the blade protector that goes over top of it here. You got your hammer on this side. You have your wrench style. You have all your multi-tools inside here. So your knives, your saws, everything of that sort, you're able to get inside there. And then also this is going to open up in a clasp. Let's see if I can get it down. Yeah, so it allows you to use this as a plier as well, so that you can get into some harder situations. It also has the cutters here, so it's gonna be perfect. So if you needed to fit like a small branch in there or something like that, something easy to break, and then it just clasps right back over. All around, this is going to be a perfect toolkit for you. This comes with the carrying case, so you can easily take this with you, put it on your belt loop. It's got the belt loop holders here on the back, and you have an entire case that allows you to hold all your items in one spot. All right, so I'm just going to demonstrate a few of the items that are inside the survival kit itself so that you can see. So first off, we got our whistle. See how well the whistle works. think the whistle works pretty well. Don't think we got to worry about that. Whistle's doing its job. Next, what we got up is the hatchet. So let's see how well the hatchet does. Now, this hatchet does have the blade cover, but it's also multi-purpose. Don't forget. So it can be pliers, it can be a hammer, and it can be a hatchet, of course. So let's get it off. Let's see what it looks like on a piece of wood. Pretty wet wood, but hey, I mean, we're removing bark. So, I mean, it's digging in there. So the hatchet's not too bad when you're outdoors. Maybe need to sharpen it up a little bit with the blade sharpener. But other than that, I think that it's going to work pretty well. Overall, great kit, something I would definitely pick up.